was this about? Why'd they want to burn you alive?
They came to rob me. I refused to betray where I keep my valuables, so they brought in a cart full of firewood, barred me inside, and set fire to the thing.
Probably counting on you being swayed. Though I doubt they would have let you live even if you talked.
I've yet to thank you for your aid, Vatgern. My coin lies concealed in a hollowed-out stump behind the house. Take what you wish. It's dangerous to possess too much in these times.
Thank you. Farewell.